Our next speaker here is Vinay Hegde, and he's a performing artist, street painter, sculptor, and an animator based out of Bangalore. He's a graduate from Vancouver Film School, Canada, with specialization in 3D character, modeling, texturing, and has the Jedi Masters from the Locust Film Animation, Singapore. He's been bestowed with an opportunity to learn under Professor S.K. Ramchandra Rao, a renowned scholar and celebrated authority in the area of Indology, where he has studied the theoretical and traditional facets of Indian sculpture and philosophy. He has authored Dhyana Chitravali, a book about invocations used in traditional Indian sculpture, and also co-authored a book titled Early Hoysala Art, a pictorial depiction of temple architecture. Vinay Hegde has performed over 100 shows in India and abroad at various prestigious stages, including TEDx. A list of Hollywood movies Vinay Hegde has credits for are Strange Magic, How to Train Your Dragon 2, Madagascar 3, Trolls, Boss Baby, and Drink Place. Over to you, Vinay.
Hey all. Good evening. Hi. to everyone. I'm not talking about the future, what's going to happen. So I'll be talking about my own experience as to how art played an important role in my life. So because I am not from an artistic background, in my family, nobody is an artist. To support that, I'll be sharing a few of the slides. So please note that all of them are my own creations, which is relevant to what I'm talking here. Am I audible clearly? Can you see the screen?
Yes, yes.
Okay, well, so why is art important to life? So I would like to go back to my childhood to begin with. So I am from an agriculturist family, and none of my family members were an artist. I was influenced by an art form called Yakshagana. So during my childhood, the only source of the entertainment was Yakshagana. No TV was there. So we used to hear radio sometimes here and there. Yakshagana is a very rich dance drama art form, which has all the four aspects of Natyashastra, which includes Angika, Vajika, Aharya, and Satvika. Especially the spontaneity and the enacting and the story narration part has influenced me to become an artist. Through this art form, I learned the values, languages, culture, and gained knowledge in our epics like Ramayana, Mahabharata, and Bhagavata, etc. I would say that the various art forms play an important role in understanding the above mentioned points. My guru and a great scholar, Professor S.K. Ramchandra Rao, he used to say that an individual must learn at least one art form. Doesn't matter whether you excel in the same or not, but it will take you into the right path of being a good human being. They will at least become a good art connoisseur. He or she will keep their house or surrounding in an artistic way. So there will be a grace in whatever the activity done by a person. So this shows the importance of an art in our life. So next, I would like to talk about how it has helped in academics. So I'll be taking this point in a little bit broader way, not only academics, but in my career, how the art has helped me to grow up. Initially, I was a painter, then a sculptor, then animator, and a user experience engineer, and now I am a virtual reality performing artist or the visual storyteller. Throughout this journey, what is constant is art. So I was part of some of the Hollywood companies and have contributed to some of the Hollywood animated movies. Already, madam has listed out some of the movies. So I'm going to show you what exactly the animated movies looks like and what is the relation between art and the animated movies. As a sculptor, I had the understanding of a three-dimensional space. So believe me, without having a sculpting knowledge, so understanding the three-dimensional space is very difficult. Actually, there are two types of animation. One is the classical animation or the hand-drawn animation. Other one is called 3D animation or the computer graphic animation. Hand-drawn animation is nothing but say every frame in olden days, if you remember Tom and Jerry and the Disney's old animated movies, everything was the hand-drawn animations. So just imagine, for 1 second of making 1 second of animated movies, artist has to draw 24 images. So that was a tedious process then. It was so laborious also. When the computer came to the picture, or the computer graphics came to the animation field, the entire scenario has changed. So for this one, to understand 3D, virtual 3D space, only for an artist it is easy. So understanding the three-dimensional space is very challenging for the others. So having the knowledge in art and the sculpting, it has helped me to understand it better in a better way. So in one of my first career, it has helped me in that way, the art has helped. So I'm going to share some of the 3D creations over here. So these are all computer graphics created one. This is the virtually created environment. It's used for DreamWorks Animation's movie. So this is again one of the movie which I have contributed, movies called Trolls. So in all this career, so the art has really helped me. So what role does it really play, the art? Again, I would like to take one more example of my recent career. So I was part of one of the corporate companies and I was working as a UX engineer manager. This role is nothing but a visualization of end user's pain and difficulties and building the application. In Rigveda, there is a verse, Samudre antaha kavayo vichakshate. Here, kavi means not only the poet, but any kind of artist. He can be a musician, he can be a dancer, or whether he can be a painter. That means an artist can go deep under the sea and can see what is inside it. Without entering the sea, an artist can visualize many things over there. So having an art background, it was easy for me to put myself into the end user's shoe and understand their pain and requirements and the hurdles and building the application. So this is how the art has really helped me in these two careers. So next, I would like to talk about in this tough time, isn't it a waste of time or is it really required? According to my opinion, it's not at all a waste of time. Especially during this lockdown period, I have created more works than before. So I'm going to share some of the works I have created during the lockdown. So I'm not going to explain the media and all the details. Whoever is interested, they can ping me or they can visit my website or the social media page. So art form is the main reason to keep myself engaged without getting bored and being productive and have positive thought throughout these tough times. Simultaneously, I was able to engage at least some people with my creativity. So this is one of the concepts I have created for lighting the lamp when our Honorable Prime Minister called for lighting the lamp. That's how I am utilizing my art too. So this is a portrait of one more great actor, Charlie Chaplin. On his birthday, I have created this portrait. And I have kept a message along with the art. So that's what I am utilizing this lockdown period. So these are some of my creativities. So I would like to conclude my talk with this slide. So this is for your information. By the way, this is this image is not prepared by me. This is how a third person sees an artist. On a lighter note, this picture is edited by my wife. That's how she's me. When I saw this picture, so I immediately remember the shloka from Bhagavad Gita. So I'll be concluding my talk with that shloka, and you can see how relevant it is. Dukhe sharudvigna manaha sukhesha vigatasprha vita raga bhayakrodha sthitadhir munirucchate. According to shloka, only a sthita prajna can be in the same status of mind in all the above mentioned situations. I am sure along with the rishis and munis, artists also fall into the same category. Most of the artists attain the same status of mind while they create an art work. So this is how I can look into my life through art. This is a small journey of mine. How art has influenced a person does not have an artistic background to become an artist. Then how I utilized my artistic skills to leverage into many other areas. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, Vinay. A wonderful presentation indeed. I congratulate you for the wonderful work that the remarkable work that you're doing, and we hope you continue to do so and promote art in ways and reach out to maximum number of people. Here's wishing you very best of luck, and thank you for a very relevant presentation.